she will be glad to tell some words to the Indian students who are going to study Odisha National Medical University.
Okay, Odisha National Medical University, one of the oldest in Ukraine. We have old buildings and modern buildings, and we are really interested in foreign students. We have a long history of education of students from India, and our first international student started to study in Odisha Medical Institute in early 1950s, and now we have more than 2,000 foreign students. Most of them are Indians. We can teach Indian students not only in Russian and Ukrainian language, we can teach them in English, and please welcome to Odisha Medical University.
So the student study all the 6 years in English?
Yes, all six years they can study in English, they can pass all exams in English, step test in English, and they can be prepared to their future work in English.
So you give full support to Indian students? And
yes,
you,
of course.
And you will be glad to...
I'll be very glad to see them, to teach them here, and to do doctors from young
Okay, because we have an office in India, so we are working very hard now. There are 15 staffs who are working in the office in New Delhi, in Pune, Bangalore, and different cities.
Mm-hmm.
And they are just promoting Odisha National Medical University. So they want your support.
I promise you full support during all 6 years of education.
Okay, thank you very much.
Welcome.
Here we are near the Odisha National Medical University, and we are just now going to the main entrance of the university. As you can see, this is the main entrance of the university. That gets. This is the main entrance.